I was in a car accident nearly 20 years ago. When I started 4 years ago, I couldn't move my neck, my shoulders, my hips, or my knees. With problems with your body, you go through pain to get better, so you don't give up. I couldn't move my head, I couldn't move my hips or my knees, and now I can kick above my waist, I can move my head in all directions, and I can sit down on my haunches. Tai Chi, you just make so many friends, and this year will be my third trip to China with Tai Chi.